Do your chests fill up with junk all the time, and you don't know how to build a redstone sorting system? Does this problem keep you up at night? No? Because you can Google for one? Well, that's cheating. But still, I have the perfect solution for you. Well, kinda. I'm gonna show you a cool concept of a storage system that doesn't require any redstone at all. And let me assure you, what I'm about to show you doesn't simply just fall from the sky. Aoiza? I'm trying to make a point here. Well, a bit embarrassing, but yeah, let's move on, shall we? Alright, let me introduce you to Aoiza. And basically what we have here, a couple of shulker boxes with colored glass in them. And goal is now to sort them into their correct colored box. So lime into the lime shulker box, grain to gray, and so on and so forth. Yeah, just like that. She didn't quite do it all the way, but I'm sure eventually she'll get there. Usually takes her a while. But let's bully her a bit, that's always fun, and let's see how she copes with it. So, the stuff that she just sorted, we can unsort it, put it in a different chest. Let's see what she does. Takes her a while to get there. And she puts her blue in them and puts our two red stained glass back into the red box. And that's basically what she does. Works pretty well. And